want to die. Monks pray to gods and then they fight about whose god is right.
You know it's just another monkey. 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 You know you're 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 just another monkey.
When you join the monkey choir,
you know just another monkey.
When you learn what it's about,
you know you're just another monkey.
When you finally have the fire,
you know you're just another monkey.
You can burn the jungle down,
you know you're just another monkey. They're alone in the desert now. They wanna make a fire but don't know how. They're alone in the desert now, trying to survive. They're alone in the desert now. They wanna make a fire but don't know how. They're alone in the desert now, and you're the stupid monkey. You know that you're really smart, always knew it from the start. You have power, you have heart, you could save the planet. But there's stupid monkeys everywhere. They don't give a heck, no they don't care. Keep everything themselves, they only share tears, hope, thoughts and prayer. And they run, run around, around, around they run. So proud of what they own. And they run, run around, around, around they run. Frightened to be alone. Yeah, we run, run around, around, around we run. So proud of what we own. And we run, run around.
you, babe. It will be okay, just be silent and stay. Stay put, don't follow, I'll be back tomorrow. Give you everything that's mine. Hope you will see the hunger in my eyes. All that we've been dreaming of.
Shadowland, nobody's innocent. Hand to mouth, we live like demons. Stuck in the phantom zone, lost in a thunderdome. Twilight ruled the day. We found the impossible, now we're unstoppable. Taking off the world beneath us. Strong under pressure, we'll make it together. Our universe will change. Freedom looking down a telescope. Starlight never been so beautiful. Whole world waiting for us, time to go. Escaping gravity.
Hello? Hello?
Okay, it's getting picked up by OBS now.
All the roads we travel.
Can y'all hear me?
The journey of our lives. Take another picture before
okay.
We say goodbye. Arm in arm.
Let's just unpin this now.
Side by side.
All right.
Memories fade, but legends never die.
One oh, fuck. Understandable, Tiger.
I can feel my blood, it's rushing.
How's everybody doing? I hope y'all are doing
good.
The reason why my mic was not working is it physically wasn't even turning on. Like, I've currently got it in a different USB right now. Let's just pause the music. I've currently got it plugged into a different USB port right now. Hopefully this will work for a bit. I'm going to have to keep a better eye on it because this is also the part that used to basically scream into chat every few hours. Was good. Spent time with fan. Nice. Zool's a cutie. Zool's a cutie. I saw it before it popped up into chat. I started saying it. You always feel old? I understand. I feel old myself. I hate medical issues. Either way. Awkwardly sit here being 27 tight gearhead. I think I'm the youngest one sitting here right now. Your friend opened up the $400 Charizard EX card. Oh god. You feel old right now, your back hurts? Damn. Honestly, I'm pretty sure I'm the youngest one here because I'm only 23. But I got the body of like a 90-year-old. My back hurts, my knees hurt, my ankles hurt, my hips hurt. Everything fucking hurts. How's everybody doing? I hope y'all are doing pretty good. Lush and a baby? Fuck you, Tiger. I'm not the youngest one here. All right, let's just go ahead and quote Zool real quick. Let's just... Yeah... Just quote this real quick. Ha-ba-ba. Ha-ba-ba. That will forever be retained. All hail the chaos. Nice. I'm going to take a wild guess at what that censoring is, but I'm not going to say it out loud because hi, how's it going? Welcome to Twitch. All right. Is the mic being picked up at least decently well? All right. By the way, Dragano, my Dagoth, I finally got it to finish being made, and it is fun already to use. I will say that much. Right now, yeah? All right. Hoppa. All right. What the fuck was I working on again? I remember rolling the fields. All right, everything got rolled. All right. I don't think there's much else I can do in this in-game month. You haven't claimed yours yet? Understandable. I will say, honestly, it is kind of fun to use. All right, there's really not much else I can do right now. Yeah, this is kind of the problem that I'm going to notice with myself the more I play Warframe. I want to collect everything. Alright. Oh shit, the grapes are ready. Technically, so is the grass field. Same? Yeah. Technically it's ready to harvest. But it's only at the first stage of readiness, so we'll wait on that. Holy fucking weeds. God damn. Do I have enough herbicide? $14,146. All right. Yes, Warframe, a game that brings out the loot goblin in everyone. I mean, yeah. Not wrong. Shut up. Listen, growing weed? No, I'm not. It's just the weeds are growing on my fields. Damn assholes. Ah, fuck. That was gonna be close enough to the trigger, but nope. There we go. I'm not lazy, I'm just using my resources. I mean, loot goblins are kind of hoarders still, so, you know, not much better either way you look at it. Actually, not really too much I can get off of those. Oh, well. That's why it's not spawning anything. I didn't set it to spawn. Okay. That's on spawning. That's on spawning. That's on spawning. Okay. Just wondering what I was fucking up on. Okay. How's everybody doing? I hope y'all are doing pretty good. Gotta love when your browser randomly crashes for no reason. Understandable gear. Hi, Ollie. How's it going, the cutie? Twitch browser seems broken for you today. Fair. Ollie is sick and now sad? Oh, no. Why are you sad? And how'd you get sick? Oh, hi, Pupper. Do you want out of the room? All right. Give me a second, buddy. You don't gotta whine at me. Nor at me, you ass. There you go. Snap, crackle, pop. Worked in the hospital for 3 days. Last week, didn't feel great most of the weekend. Got worse yesterday. Dragano cute. Dragano is cute. And sad because it didn't scare the Lushan. I'm sorry. It's kind of hard to get me with that. Dog, really? He wanted outside of the room. Now he's already clawing at the door. There are times I get scared by it. But it's not very often. Are you enjoying kicking at the door, dog? It's getting picked up by my mic, too. God damn it. Alright, let the pupper back in. God damn needy chihuahua. Come on. Did you make up your mind? You got the zoomies. You have the zoomies. Don't snort at me, you ass. You have noms, you have water, and you just got it let outside. Go.
goddamn hyper-ass chihuahua.
Probably going to be hearing the pupper have his zoomies going through the house. I wouldn't give him up for anything, though. He is still a good pupper. Meow. That's basically what the pupper's doing. You the best. You the best. Hi, Hollow. Are you driving?
How's the stream?
Are you driving?
Maybe.
And I don't know, the stream's going decently, but haven't really been live for very long.
So you mean I could actually catch your stream tonight? Unlike the other night that I opened it up, what? And I was instantly sent on a raid?
What the fuck?
Hollow nerd, Hollow is a nerd.
Who said that?
Ollie.
Ollie needs to go to sleep and feel better. And even if Ollie slept earlier, sleep more.
It is really hard to understand you.
Ollie needs to go back to sleep.
Ollie, go sleep. Hollow, pay attention to the fucking road.
I am paying attention to the road. You're on a headphone.
You all are a bunch of adorable nerds. Well, that includes you too, Gearhead.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
All right. Nerds are tasty candy? Oh my. When you want to get that itch of eating the aquarium gravel out of the way, have some nerds. Hashtag not sponsored. Nah, you're just a nerd fair. Imagine meeting a nerd called Candy. The sad thing is, I know like 3 people that are named Candy. But they're not sweet at all. They're like some of the biggest pains in the asses I know. But still. Lol?
Yeah. It's all fun and games till the candies get butthurt.
Hi, Pupper. Welcome back.
All right, game, I get it. It's got a small tank. God damn it. I really wish I could find out how good the yield is on the orchard here. No, precision farming doesn't want to be able to give me an accurate representation of that. Giant Software, if you miraculously ever see this, if you could give us an update to the precision farming that can actually improve how the system actually works for the orchards and that would be a big help. As it stands right now, we basically have to guess. That's kind of a little bit boring, not gonna lie. Not enough murder and farming? Well, it's not really supposed to be. Oh wait, now that I own the actual field, I wonder. I can't remember what that final sign is. Oh, it removes all the trees. Is there any decent ones still left? There's at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's a decent amount still that are usable for me to sell, so I won't cut down that sign yet. I'll cut down the ones that are actually usable to me, that are decent for selling. Then I'll cut down that sign to get rid of all the other ones that aren't even worth it to sell. Okay, 150 for the self-propelled one. Okay. That honestly might be my next goal. Because I like this trailer harvester. It's a bit of a pain in the ass. Not gonna lie, it's a bit of a pain in the ass. I don't even think it's even worth it to really sell it either. Yeah, no.
It's not really good to sell right now. If I can't buy the harvester itself, the self-propelled one.
I like how each time I've gone down and back up for the grapes, the harvester's only gotten to 69% each time. Nice. I think this is the first time we've actually filled this trailer. I figured the tank was going to go empty here soon. Fuck off, game. Okay, what was better? Raisins or grape juice? Grape juice, got it.
Ah, ba ba ba. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
All right, last pass for the grapes. If I don't get stuck instantly.
I see Tiger found the gnome.
God, I stopped getting stuck on fucking everything.
Nice. Are you having fun there, Tiger? If y'all are wondering where all the stickers are, they're over the PNG now. I might change it again later on for where it's at. Good job there, Dragano. Because the few times that I have tried to edit down the No Man's Survival series, I already got instantly tired of having to try and pick in between moments with the sticker spam all over the screen. So in case any of y'all are wondering where all the other ones are for that, I'm still working on it. It's just, there's a lot of sticker spam.
Come on, you can get off of the ground, Lindini. I don't really want to use super strength. Come on. All right, that's just not working. But spam goes great with eggs and ham. Fair. Fair. But still. Damn.
You bastard, hydrate!
Alright, I'll fucking hydrate. Oh. First is hydrated.
What? What
hoy hoy! How's it going, Briximus? Cute enough? Cute enough. Yes. Dragano is a cute enough. Yes, yes, yes.
All around the stack to plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the bandit.
Oh, hi.
Around the stag's plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Hop goes the bandit.
Oh, hi. Borderlands 2 is still... God damn it, Trigono.
The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Hop goes the bandit. All around the stag's plant,
holy crap,
Trigono. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Hop goes the bandit. All around the stalker chased the bandit.
Are you having fun there, Dragano?
Was all in fun. Pop goes the bandit.
Is this telling me I need to play some more Borderlands 2?
All around the stalker plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the bandit. All around the stalker plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the bandit.
All right, I'll play some Borderlands 2 one of these days here soon, okay?
The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the bandit.
Hey, Dandy Dick.
You missed.
Hellsinger Bridge, you can't go wrong with it. Nice try there, Dragano. Why not Borderlands, Borderlands 2, Borderlands pre-sequel, and Borderlands 3? Because I've currently only got Borderlands 2 on the playlist, because don't get me wrong, I still have yet to kill Cromorax on Borderlands 1. It's just, I really don't want to go through the grinding levels right now, if I'm being completely honest.
You wouldn't bother with three, but I own three.
Don't get me wrong, the story of three is not the best. But the gameplay loop is kind of fun.
Then it's too late, Dragano. I will admit full well, 3 is not the best of the Borderlands series.
Yeah, it does not have the best story. I will admit this fully well. It's got good gameplay loop. It's got good graphics. The story is definitely where it's lacking.
Alright, sell every container it is.
Almost made $1,000 purely in straw. Nice. But how's everybody doing? I hope y'all are doing pretty good. Not exactly. Anxiety, but other than that, good. Understandable.
Still doing all right? Nice. Nice.
$38,000. All right. You're good on water, you're good, and you're good. All right. The next up in sprayer is 34.5 or 40. I mean, I might as well grab the 40,000 self-propelled. When I get to that, at least. Whoa, I don't got enough. Just yet. There it is. Nope, not that one. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. Thank you.
Thank you. Actually, before I go over, I should probably refuel. Hi, Hollow. How's it going? Fucking asshole. Goddamn motherfucking asshole.
I'm not an asshole.
Yeah, you an asshole.
No. I couldn't remember the other ones anyways.
How's it going?
I've been home for about an hour.
Wait. What?
I got off work at 1:08. It is 2:21.
But you just said you've been at home for over an hour.
For about an hour.
But you were literally in the call like 30 minutes ago driving. I am confusion.
You do realize you've been live for an hour and 20 minutes now, right?
Oh, shit. I did not know that, actually.
Well, there's your...
There's your side.
I got called in tonight, so...
Understandable.
Yeah. But I wanted to stop in real quick. Tell Ollie, go to fucking sleep. Don't argue it, just do it.
Hollow a ho. Yeah, hollow a ho.
And then to say, have a wonderful stream. I'll be lurking.
I appreciate it. Bye.
Bye. And then there was one.
Hakakapa hapakapa. Blem. Now you leave the call so there is none, but that's effort. And I don't want to do that.
Forgot something important.
What's that?
Hydrant, you bastard! Hydrant!
You motherfucker. I gotta go get more water.
Okay, bye. Good night.
Asshole.
I'll be right back. I got to go get Zawata. Hollow is a motherfucker? Well, he does have a child. All y'all motherfuckers need sleep. Okay. Let's grab the gamer subs. Holy crap, I'm actually getting really low on this. Maybe I'll have enough in the budget to get some more next month.
Where is my... There it is.
Alright.
I've got the gamer subs.
And the forest has hydrated.
This may or may not have been how I cut down all the trees to begin with on the first half of the fucking yard.
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Fuck! Alright, the forest is hydrated. Fucking asshole. now you run away? Okay, okay. You enjoy your lurking.
Quack. Quack. Woo!
Drink all the liquids. Well, I could have gone and grabbed the bourbon, so at least I went and grabbed water.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Gears hype for something? Bourbon? Yes. I do like me some bourbon.
That sentence had too many syllables!
Apologize! Alcohol is bad for you? It might be bad for me, but I don't drink it enough or very often for it to actually cause me any problems. Because the last time I actually had a drink was about a year and a half ago, actually. That's about how old that bottle of bourbon is right now. Well, at least from the time I got it. I don't drink very often. I have to be really in the mood to have a drink.
Explosions!
You need to get more bourbon? Yes. Granted, I usually use my alcohol to cook with, so there is that. All right. Did the trees I cut down to sell get destroyed as well? Son of a bitch! No! Fuck! Son of a bitch! I just spent the last minute and a half chopping them down so I could sell them. But they still ended up getting deleted anyways. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Oh, well, I'm not resetting the map. Fuck it. Last time you had a drink was about 8 years ago. Fair. Fair. Specifically wild turkey honey? Ooh. I've heard that's good. I actually have not had it. Actually, speaking of getting more alcohol, I need to go and get some more apple whiskey. I'm running low on that. And I've got a hunger for some pork chops. Pork chops marinated in apple whiskey. Woohoo, baby, that tastes good. Brixmas is adorable. Yes, they are. Adorably awesome. Alright. Let's go sell the rest of this shit here. AKA the straw. And could just see how much it is to sell off the last three broken down buildings, as well as repaving the entire yard in the dirt. Okay, fair, fair. Ooh, that's another alcohol I have yet to actually try. I haven't tried mead yet. I've been wanting to, but I never think about actually grabbing it anytime I'm near an alcohol shop or the liquor store. I might sound like an alcoholic, because I can basically name off like 7 bottles of whiskey. Do I have a mod list? Sadly, no. I do not. Mainly because, here, let me pull up the keyboard real quick. Mods. I have a bit too many to start listing off. And this is only the ones that are in the in-game store. This is not counting the placeables. Oh, I have a list of my moderators. It's just I probably don't have that command activated. So, you know. I'm a Papega. Last I counted, I think I have about, what is it, 346 mods downloaded for Farming Simulator? No, that's to mod somebody. Ah, okay. Motherfucker! It doesn't work for me. So I'll be honest, I do not remember who all I have modded. I think I might be a bad streamer. Ah, well, they'll probably remind me. Holy crap. I don't have very many mods. Wait, Grandma's modded here? Gremwin is not, but Raisu is? If that helps? Yeah, it's Raisu. So this one's 15,000 to demolish. That one's 10,000. That one's 10,000. Okay.
Yeah, Gear, why don't you remember your own girlfriend? Jeez.
You're just dumb and can't read, says the one that has a college degree.
This man's here, sitting here, smarter than all of us.
Good at math, not other stuff? Okay, I'll give you that much. $5,000, fork it over? What? Oh, shit! He did redeem that. Oh, fuck! Okay. I'm sorry, I didn't notice that. remove money. There we go. Oh, shit. Yeah, you do have 2 degrees. All right. We are now in debt because of Dragano. Had to take out a loan so he can go and get to his femboys. Didn't you, Dragano? All right. Maybe. Fair. Fair.
Right. Hydrant, you bastard!
God fucking damn it! All right.
All around the stactus plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought was all in fun. Pop goes the bandit.
Taking money isn't as bad as giving money, because make the game more fun got lessened by putting him in debt. All right, Gearhead, I'll add 5,000 back. Night night, Dragano. You motherfucker, stop that. There we go. One of these days I'm going to set up a command for the VGM, but you know. Details. But you have a good night rest, all right, Dragano? This nerd needs to head to bed? All right, Gearhead, you have a good night's sleep as well. Honestly, I might not be live for here much longer, because, you know, I'd still have work tomorrow. But, you know. Who needs to adult? Oh, wait, I do. But Infinite Legend stream? I can't stream indefinitely. I'm sorry. Besides, I'm not even all that entertaining. Y'all showing up still surprising me as to why. I'll have to take your word for it, Tiger, but I don't know. I don't think I'm very entertaining. I'm just some papega on the internet. Just having fun doing my own thing. Damn it. I could sneak through there. Obviously, I can. But I can sneak through that one.
The trailer with the herbicide is over here, so I should probably go that way for it. Alright, probably not going to need this for a little bit. So let's just go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and get this started on the... Yeah, the orchard. Should probably look and see what's in the used sale. Nothing I can really use. Dang it. Ah, well. Always at one of those few spots. God damn it. Oh shit, it's going on 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to finish off weeding this field here. Then I'm just going to leave everything as it is now and wait to do it all next stream. Because I do kind of need to go to bed here soon. Because sadly, I've got to work in the other restaurant tonight. Or, yeah, technically tonight, tomorrow, all that kind of bullshit. So let's see if we can find a raid target here soon.
Sleep is important. It is, as long as you are able to acquire it. All right, let's let that save. Let's just go ahead and quit. I'll just go ahead and quit on stream itself. There we go. And the game's closed. Let's see here. Who is all currently online that we could possibly raid on out to? Let's see here. Ooh, I have not raided them in a hell of a long time. Ooh. All right. Oh, shit. Well, I wonder who we're gonna raid. Huh. Well, if you guys want to use the raid message, I appreciate it. It's the Blem raid. It's the good old fashioned. I'm gonna try and raid, go ahead and stream tomorrow. I'm not gonna guarantee it, but I will try. Is it Jimmy John's? No. No, it's not. But until next time, I hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your day, night, week, and month. Until next time, bye for now. Y'all stay awesome, okay? Bye-bye. Y'all stay awesome. Bye. And VOD gang, you're pretty awesome too, don't forget that. Bye.